Padmashree Gagan Narang started shooting at a young age of 13. Eventually, he became a world champion. Then he decided to give something back to the sport. And so, he wanted to coach and train young talent right at the grassroots level. So in 2012, he conceptualized the idea of Guns for Glory. This was to nurture the art of shooting all over India.
2012 was also the year when Shree Gagan Narang won an Olympic bronze and made India proud. In 2019, Gagan Narang Sports Promotion Foundation was awarded the Rashtriya Khel Protsahan Puraskar by the President of India on the eve of National Sports Day. In the last four Olympics, India has produced one gold, two silver and one bronze medal in the sport of shooting.
So let's find out more about this sport. So can you tell us what this sport is all about?
Yeah, shooting in India, it's one of the most successful sport at the international level. It is an Olympic sport which has three major disciplines: rifle, pistol, shotgun, and it has 15 events in Olympic. The weapon, equipment and ammunition which we use in Gun for Glory, it's all one of the best in the world.
I'm curious to find out, how do you begin shooting?
All you have to do is enroll yourself in GFG.
Correct, but there is something more to it.
So tell us about the criteria for eligibility.
So anybody above 11 years can join the academy. There is no upper age limit as such.
And once somebody enrolls here, how do you help them?
So whatever fees comes to the academy, that includes everything. That includes coaching fees, that includes lane charges, weapon charges, pellets, accessories, uniform, everything. There is nothing extra which the shooter has to pay for it. Everything is included in the fees itself.
And where all in India do you have Gun for Glory as an academy?
So currently we have 16 centers across India, which includes places like Hyderabad, Chennai, Mumbai, Jabalpur, Pune here, and Bhubaneswar and Lucknow.
Tell us what is so special about Gun for Glory.
We give things which support shooting on a very longer run. We give them facilities like physiotherapist, mind training, yoga, sports science. We also have facilities like grip making. If somebody has to adjust his weapon or make a specific grip for himself, then he can come and make it over here.
Now let's ask Coach Neha, how do they groom and prepare shooters for big games like Commonwealth, Asian Games and the Olympics?
We have 5-6 competition a year, and after that the team has been selected. Mm-hmm. So planning has been done, but it's more of technical, so it's at a development stage. Preparing for Commonwealth, Asian and Olympic Games at that level, it becomes more individualistic. Mm-hmm. It's more of a customized training in all individual aspects.
So our vision for our academy is 2024, 10 medals at Olympics.
Honestly, I'm feeling charged up and inspired. You can also bring your friends and family to this shooting range. And who knows, you could be the next Indian Olympian.
Hit like, share and subscribe to Kingdom of Sports.